Good morning, everyone, and we're going to be doing our Geri-Fit workout today. So get your band and your weight, and we're going to start with our stretches, okay? So first off, we're going to start with our neck stretches. So just over, back, side, front. Do our shoulder rolls and go forward. Your chair, hold on to the back of it, and twist to stretch your back. Take your right hand and pull your fingers back. Try to keep your arms straight. Down and pull the fingers back again. Now take your hands on each side, on the inside of your feet, and pull your legs to stretch your thigh glutes and your hips. Thank you. hold it out at arm's length apart. Pull out. Pull back as if you can try to pull it here and try stretching it out. Pull through the seats. Ankle up and put your toes down and just keep doing that with both feet. Put your toes on your ankle as well. Left foot, this up, and out, and back to the center. Two weights, you can do both, but we're going to do one at a time. Take your hand out, palm down, like you're riding a motorcycle, just to rest. Switch to the left, palm down. And palm up. Remember just to move your wrist. Or you can sit in front. I'm just trying to show you. So we're going to do pull-ups and make sure you keep your elbow to the side, not out. Just make sure that's right. Now we're going to go over and we're going to do the other side here. Okay. Now we're going to do our row back. Make sure you keep your elbow attached to your side. Switch to the other side. To do our bicep curls, so you're gonna go here in front and go like this. Do a set of 15 on each arm. Hands here. Three more. Three. Two. And one. Now I want you to take both sides of the weight here, elbows out, and push in as hard as you can for 10 seconds. Take one side of it and put it behind you. Three more. One. Alright, now just kind of loosen up. start off with stretching out our legs again. So take your right foot. Back out, back in. It's been one of those weeks. Switch feet. Pull up. Back to the center. Down. Take it arms length apart and pull back and pull apart. To the right. And then to the left. Back one last time, and back together. And we're gonna do our shoulder rolls now. So go back. And forward. Stretch good on each side. If you need it, just hold there for a second. Alright, and that concludes our Geri-Fit workout for today, you guys, and I hope to see you here in person. Call to schedule with Crystalla, and we can see you guys in person. Thanks, and have a great day, guys.